That's it, my flock. Run, my pretties. I'm coming to get you. Please don't run into any cars or anything. Oh, oh, oh. Sorry, people. Your house is now being attacked by sheep. What's happening, guys? So yeah, guys, not really feeling myself today. I don't know what it is. So I just thought I'd go out on the bike and do a few wheelies. So yeah, that's what's gonna happen today, guys. Listen to that exhaust. I've got good brakes, don't you worry about it! Old woman, old woman. It's alright, don't look here, it's okay. Yeah, it's alright, don't worry. God, my brakes saved my life. There's one thing I really love about this bike though, guys, is the brakes. It's so responsive. Like, I've never owned a motorcycle where it's just been that good. Look at all this sun, guys. It's like the Sahara, man. Nothing like the Sahara, nothing like it. So if you watch my videos frequently, you know exactly where we're going, guys. That's right, the famous wheelie ground. Where are you going? Which way? You'll please tell me. What is this? I just seen an animal up ahead. Oh my god! It's sheep! Holy crap! That's it, my flock! Run, my pretties! I'm coming to get you! Please don't run into any cars or anything. Oh! Oh, oh. Sorry, people! Your house is now being attacked by sheep. Oh god, there's shit in everywhere! Oh my god! Come on! Come on! I'm not trying to hurt you. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, they're lovely dogs. Oh my god! Oh my. What's this? Oh, that's killed me inside. That has killed me inside. Those people's houses are now being attacked by sheep. Oh god. Oh, what a nightmare. I'll wait for this guy. Come on. Oh god. This is why I love motorcycles, guys. Some of the places that you go and some of the things that you see, it's just amazing. That's instantly just brought my happiness levels right to the top. Such a silly thing to laugh about as well, but it was so funny. And here we are, guys. We have made it. Oh, feel the sunshine, baby. Woo! First wheelie of the day, we are here. God, guys. Oh, it's so nice and warm now as well. Ah, oh, it's so beautiful. Oh, hello. Whoa, okay. That was interesting. I felt like a balance point then. Getting there though, guys. I can feel it. I can feel it. Yeah, yeah, boy. Right, so what we do need is we need some great pictures for the Instagram, and how to do that is to do like this. And what we need to do is to do Okie dokie, guys. It's time to Instagram that Instagram. Oh my god, I so almost lost control of that. Oh my god. Woo! Love it! Let's do one more wheelie for good luck. Oh no, that was terrible. I said for good luck. Okay. That was scary. So what can I say, guys? Motorcycles really, really are the best thing ever. Like, I went from zero to hero. You know, guys, it honestly does make you so happy and so more chilled out. And I think that's with anything in life, anything that you have a passion for, anything that you like. If you just go and do it, it can completely change your state of mind, just like that. And sometimes that's what I need. I need to just get out on the bike. Doesn't matter what I'm doing, if I've got work in an hour or something, I just need to get out. I wouldn't say it's running away from something that perhaps something that's serious, but it's just kind of learning to deal with something, because I don't know, as a kid I suffered from depression, and I don't think depression's a thing that you can just get rid of. It's something that's always kind of hidden and it's always there. You just learn to kind of deal with it with certain mechanisms and certain things that you do in your life. So that's my fallback, and that's what I do to make myself feel happy again. I just love motorcycles. And literally, well, you just seen then, I was so happy just to be on my motorcycle chasing sheep. Maybe I should have been a farmer, who knows. But yeah, guys, after that, I feel so much more refreshed and so much more back on form. I can do anything, including incredible wheelies now. No, okay. So I really do need to focus more on my wheelies. I haven't actually done it for a while now, especially after the crash. So I'm going to continue that and make myself much better and try and hold a wheelie. Just in that short space of time of doing wheelies, I did feel myself holding them much better. And there's one thing I love doing, guys, and you'll notice a lot in my videos, I actually come up here, and it's just a great way to come up, look around, and just see that the world is bigger than you. And just like that, it really is. And there's so much more to life. Anyway, guys, I hope you've liked this video. If you haven't yet liked, please like. If you haven't yet subscribed, please subscribe. And also, if you haven't yet pressed that bell in, please give that bell in a good old tap. It'll notify you of any more videos coming up in the future, and I'll see you again very soon.